Sandra, nice to meet you. You don't have to get up. Come have a seat. Welcome.
Thank you.
Let's see what's going on. You have a little bump on your nose, I see. How long have you had this?
It's been growing for 2 years.
For 2 years?
Yep.
And it doesn't cause you pain?
Sometimes you feel something?
Yeah, it will get really inflamed and then it will just sort of throb.
Okay, I can see like it kind of obscures your vision a little bit. Okay.
I think anyone's going to have a tough time having a big bump in the middle of their face. It's going to affect your self-confidence. You want to stay at home. You want to hide.
I think this is a cyst, but it doesn't feel like there's liquid in it. There's something firm in there. It's not uncommon to see cysts like this. They tend to maybe occur more in people that have a little bit of acne. They sort of come and go, but this one persists. And
it just keeps coming.
Yeah, and now that there's a sac under the skin, it's still shedding, and it's not being released, it just can grow bigger and bigger. All right, so let's get started, okay?
Yeah.
One of the interesting things about Anthony's cyst is where it is located. This is called the triangle of death. This is an area that if you have something that is infected on your skin, there is a higher chance of this infection causing blindness or possibly death.
I'm gonna just lay this across your eye, just keep your eyes closed. And just one little baby pinch you're gonna have, okay? One little baby pinch, ready? One pinch.
I take very seriously when I'm doing surgery on the face in particular. I need to call in all my training because a moment of imprecision and I could really mess up this guy's face.
I made my little line here. Make sure nothing ever hurts. And this is kind of close to your eyes, so keep your eyes closed in case something drips into it. Sometimes the numbing medicine can drip into there. I do like to take these out whole and clean. I don't know if I can do that with this one because I'm gonna take it out of a smaller area, but I wanna, at least it gives me an idea what it is. You all right?
Yeah, I don't feel anything.
Good, that's the way we like it. All right, so I can see it. It's definitely a cyst, but I can't get it out of this little hole here we made. Let me see if I can wiggle around. And it's a lot bigger than what it looks like on the surface. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna squeeze it, okay?
Mm-hmm. Now that I know that this is a cyst, I have to figure out the best way to remove this, creating as small a scar as possible, but also ensuring that I remove it entirely.
I'm gonna give it a squeeze.
Yeah.
Make sure nothing's ever hurting. I'm just gonna squeeze a lot of it.
I don't feel anything.
Good.
I just feel you like
pushing on you,
yeah.
Right? I need to open it up a little bit more. So far, we got a little bit of it. It's this cheesy kind of texture, kind of like paper pulp. So that's what all this is. This is actually not the sac, it's just the contents of it. You're doing awesome.
Thanks.
I can feel it still under there, so. See, it's like a never ending, it keeps going. Now, have you ever gotten a black eye?
I have.
You have? Have you ever gotten a black eye from a 5 foot tall girl, though?
No.
Well, just you wait. You're probably gonna have a little black eye. It's still the internal contents, that's not the sac. I can see a little of the sac wall right here. This is the sac wall here. See that? See the opening there? You see that? Okay.
I've squeezed all the internal contents of the cyst out, so I've essentially deflated that balloon under the skin. Now I need to make sure that I get rid of all the sac wall, because if I don't, there's a chance that it can grow back bigger, it can grow back more complicated, and I am not gonna let a cystic sac knock me down. No way.
Just trying to get to the bottom of it. Yeah, that's the sac. There we go, look at that part. Hair coming out. It's like excavating. Like I'm in a cave. All right. That is a little space you had.
So the cyst that we removed, you can see that it leaves a pretty big hole, but the nice thing about where this is it's a very convex surface. So if I just push that tissue right against the skin, it really tucks down in and it's gonna stitch up and look amazing.
And that's it? You wanna take a look at it now too?
Yes, please.
Okay, so here's your mirror to take a look. Look how excited you are. Is that you? You're back, huh?
Yep. As of right now, I feel like a completely different person. I feel like myself. This is the best day of my life.